Hello friends, welcome to Graph World. This is a channel where you can learn graph projects like card making, origami and DIY. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make an origami tulip flower. So let's begin. So firstly, take a square sheet of paper. This could be any size. Fold it diagonally, starting with the right side. Press it firmly and make a crease. Now fold it diagonally from the left side, like so. Again, press it firmly. Now turn the paper slightly. Now fold the right corner upwards at an angle like so. Then fold the left corner upwards of the visible triangle like so. Now tuck in the right corner backwards like so. Now tuck in the left corner backwards like so. So here we have our tulip ready. I'll show you this one more time, but with another color. So fold the square sheet of paper diagonally like so. And again, do the same on the other side. Now tilt the paper a little bit, which shows you a triangle. Now fold the right side of the triangle, not all the way up to the center, just a little bit. Now do the same on the other side. Just fold the corner a little bit. Now tuck in the corners backwards. Just fold a little bit backwards. and again do the same on the other side. Fold a little bit backwards. So here's our tulip ready in a different color. You can make as many as you want in your choicest colors. You can use it as it is or add it on a card. So here's the closer look at the tulip. Here are some of the photos of the tulip. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Craft World.